Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of Java, that is Java 18.0.2 on a Windows operating system. So let's begin. Now before installing, I'd like to tell you that this video is going to be work in both Windows 10 and 11, okay? So it doesn't matter what Windows you're using. Okay, so let's dive in into our video and see how to install Java. So for that, you need to first simply go to your favorite browser. And in that this bar, just simply search with JDK download and enter. And you'll be seeing this www.oracle.com is basically our first source result. So you need to just simply click on Java downloads. And it's going to redirect you to this official site of Oracle of our Java download page. And here you can see that Java 18 and 17 both are available for download. So here are two tabs, Java 18 and Java 17. So Java 18 is our latest version. So I'm going to, you know, download the latest version of Java only. And on Java 18, 18.0.2 is the latest version. So here, if you just simply scroll down, again, you'll be seeing three tabs are there. So depending upon what operating system you're using, if you're using Linux, then you need to simply download with these links. Or if you're using macOS, then you need to simply download with these links. And if you're using Windows like me, so in that case, you need to simply switch to Windows tab first, okay? And here you'll be seeing x64 MSI installer. So you need to just simply click on this link and the file size is 152.25 MB. Okay, so this much is the file size. So just simply click on this link and what it will do is it will going to start downloading our Java. Now, since I have already downloaded it, I just simply cancel it. I'll be minimize my browser as well. And if I go to my, you know, download directory, you can see that latest version of Java is already been downloaded over here. So to install, you need to just simply double click on it. And it you can see that our Java installation wizard is rightly opened over here. So let us just minimize our download directory. And you can see latest version is 18.0.2. So just simply click on next. This is going to be our installation destination, that is the C program files, Java JDK 18.0.2. So if you want to change, you can always, you know, change your installation destination by just simply clicking on change, and you can, you know, set your path over here by just, you know, simply clicking on this drop down. But it doesn't matter, I'll be simply cancel it. Okay, I'll keep this default and I'll be just simply clicking on next. Now before installing, it will ask you for administrative privileges. So there you need to just click on yes, and you can see our installation has rightly began. So this installing Java will take some time, maybe, you know, a couple of minutes. So what I'll be doing is I'll be coming back right after completion of this process. So we'll come back, and now you can clearly see that our Java AC development kit 18.0.2 is rightly installed. So you can always, you know, simply click on close. But now it's time to set our environment path. That's also a very important step. And I'll be simply, you know, clicking on the search icon, and here just simply search with environ, and you'll be getting this edit the system environment variables. So just simply click on that, and under system properties, you'll be getting environment variables, and you'll be getting this environment variables window. And here under system variables, you'll be seeing this path. So just, you know, simply click on edit, and you'll be getting edit environment variables. So here you need to paste the installation path, okay? So for that, you need to just simply go to your C drive and then program files and then Java. So just simply go inside that Java and you'll be getting the latest version of Java, which is Java 18.0.2 is rightly there. So just simply open that folder and you'll be getting this bin folder. So just simply open that bin folder and then just simply click on this address bar, then right click on it and copy, and then just simply minimize it. And now remember, we have already opened this edit environment variable window. So here you need to just simply click on new, then right click on it and paste. So we need to basically paste this installation path, which is the latest version of Java JDK 18.0.2. okay, now just simply click on okay. So now that our Java path is rightly set, it's time to set our Java home as well. So for that, just simply click on new, and here you need to just simply type Java underscore home. And now if you just in the variable value, you need to set the path as well. Remember the path that we have copied, but this time we need to delete this bin. Okay, and now just simply click on OK. So our Java home is also set over here. Okay, so now just simply click on OK, and again simply click on OK. So now that you know that our Java is rightly installed and our environment path is also set, it's time to check whether Java is properly installed on our system or not. So for that, just simply click on again the search icon, and here just simply type cmd, and you'll be getting command prompt over here. So just simply open that command prompt, and here you need to just simply type java space dash dash version and enter. And you can see that latest version of Java, that is Java 18.2.2, is rightly installed on our system. So if you see similar message, then all this basically means is our Java is rightly installed. But if you see a message like Java is not recognized as an internal or an external command, then all this basically means is your Java is not installed on your system properly. So you need to, you know, follow this video all over again, do all the steps properly. You can always drop a comment in our comment sections. I am always there to help you, so that's not a problem. But I'll be, you know, recommending you to watch the video all over again. Okay, you might be missing some steps, so that's why it is telling like Java is not recognized as an internal or an external command. Okay, so yeah, so now that you know your Java is also installed, it's time to, you know, write a simple code snippet in Java and test it. Okay, so for that, just simply right click on it, new folder. Let's create a folder called Java space practice. So we are practicing Java, so Java practice. Let's create a new text document, give the file name as hello world, and I'll be, you know, changing the extension to Java, and just simply click on yes. See, our file extensions is also changed. If you don't see this file extension, then you need to just simply click on view, and you know, simply click on show, and here you need to check this file name extensions. Okay, so after checking this, you'll be getting this extension. So you need to change it to .java. Just simply open that file in notepad, and here just simply write a simple code snippet. So class, sorry, h will be capital, okay, for class. So class hello world, public static void main, then string is again a class, so string will s will be capital, right? String args, it's a method, so we need to open our braces and all. Then system.out.println. okay, so we'll be just simply printing hello world over here, right? So class hello world, public static void main, system.out.println, hello world. Just simply go to file and save. Let's open our command prompt right over here, cmd, and you can see our command prompt rightly open in our directory. So let's run our program. Before that, we need to compile it, okay? So Java C, remember, you need to type Java C and then your class name, which is, sorry, file name, which is helloworld.java. Okay, just simply hit enter, and you can see it has rightly compiled. Our class file is also generated over here. Now it's time to run this class. So Java, this time only Java will do. Remember, all will be small letter, okay? Just Java, no capital. And our class is hello world. So hello world, and just simply hit enter, and you can see our output hello world is rightly shown in our console. So in this way, you can easily install the latest version of Java, that is Java 18.2.2, on the Windows operating system. I'll be also recommending you to install IntelliJ IDEA for Java developers. So that's a very good software, I would say. So do install IntelliJ IDEA, or you can also use Eclipse IDE. So both this video, I'll be, you know, putting the link in the description. So I'll be recommending you to install at least one IDE and code on that IDE instead of Notepad, okay? So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.